students, how are you doing today? You're doing great. Outstanding. Today we're going to learn some common phrases in English. And the phrases are all set, about time, and ahead of time. Ahead of time. Okay. All set is when you are ready, when you are prepared to do something. When you are ready to do something, you are all set. You are just waiting for the time that is indicated so that you can start. For the indicated time to begin, you are ready, you are prepared, you are all set. All set significa que estás listo, que estás preparado, que ya tienes todo en orden para iniciar algo. I'm all set. Ya estoy listo. Ya estoy preparado. Okay? About time. About time is an expression of disbelief. Right? You're saying it's about time. It's about time. Right? You should have done this before. So you finish, it's about time. Okay? About time es una expresión que nosotros decimos ya era hora. Ya era hora. ¿No? No creemos que hayas tardado tanto, pero ya era hora. It's about time. Ya era hora. It's about time. Ahead of time. Esto nos puede confundir. Ahead of time means that you finish something before the due date. It means you finish something before you were supposed to finish it. Okay? Something you finish before the due scheduled finish time. Ahead of time. Ahead means something that is done, something that is in front of you normally, right? So this can be confusing. Why? Because you finished before the scheduled finish time. You finished ahead of time. So the scheduled finish time is ahead of you, ahead of time. Ahead of time significa antes de tiempo. Okay? Esta palabra los puede confundir. Es antes de tiempo. Terminé antes de tiempo. Concluí antes de tiempo. El acto concluyó ahead of time. Concluyó antes de tiempo. Okay? So, look at these examples. Vean estos ejemplos que les puse. I'm all set to go. I'm all set to go. Estoy listo para ir. O para irme. Estoy preparado y listo para irme. I'm all set to go. It's about time you finished. Ya era hora que terminaras. Or it could be the opposite. It's about time you started. Ya era hora que iniciaras. Okay? It's about time. Ya era hora. I finished ahead of time. Terminé antes de tiempo. I finished ahead of time. I finished ahead of time. Antes de tiempo. Very well. Okay, apréndase estas tres expresiones que están relacionadas en referencia a estar listo o al tiempo, all set, about time, ahead of time. Very well, thank you, and I'll see you in our next class. Don't forget to like and share.